all started, the crappie itch, almost exactly 3 years ago till this day. I was jigging in this very spot and I caught one, then another. From then on, it was all I wanted to do. Bass fishing was second best from that moment on. So not long after that, I discovered that there was a lot of fish chasing minnows underneath the bridge around the pilings. So I remembered a technique that I'd seen online, throwing very light line with a very light jig and reeling it in very slow. And I decided to try that and see if it would work. So to my surprise, I found that once it hit about 5 or 6 feet down, that's whenever they were hitting it, and it seemed like they were hitting it mostly in between the pilings. So I would cast in between the pilings, drag it through there, and that was whenever they were hitting it. So in that month of July, I had caught hundreds of fish underneath the bridge, and it seemed like they were going under there during the hottest part of the day, around 2, 3 p.m. So I really wouldn't even have to go very long, just a couple of hours, to catch my limit. So that's what they're feeding on right now, is these tiny shad. So what you want to do is match the hatch, get a jig that's about the same size.
So let's talk about gear. I've got a 2500 reel on an ACC crappie stick. This is an 8-foot rod. The line is 8-pound mono. On the bait side, I'm using a crappie magnet with a 1/16 ounce jig.
this.
That's a better one. There he is, Dottie. There's one for us. Get it, Dottie. Get it. Get him. Get him. cool.
Let's see that again.
Cool. That was crazy. I got this bluegill and a big, I don't know, bass or something went after it. Almost got him. I don't know if he's still down there. That was sick.
Well, guys, slowing down. Seems like about this time, about 3 p.m., they stopped biting. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up. It was a good day. Caught quite a few fish today. A lot of them were small, but you know what they say about dinks and boobies. Even the small ones are fun sometimes. All jokes aside, I just want to thank everybody for watching these videos and sharing and getting my content out there. And with that said, I will see you guys on the next one.